I'm Kirsty Mickey from Naio Nails. In this video, we are going to finish the full look of my nails. We're going to be working on the thumb. Let's get cracking. I've already created a stiletto nail on my thumb, and I have chosen this colour, which is a gorgeous glitter. Adam says that's holographic, and it's not, is it? It's iridescent. That's got a gold sheen to it, isn't it? See, I told you I was right.
Well, YouTube people are always right, obviously.
So I'm going to apply this to the nail. It is a very nice colour.
There's no colour in it.
No, it's just the glitter. The glitter's a very nice colour.
Oh, right, okay.
It's beautiful. It's sparkling. I'm going to seal the colour, so that glitter, I'm going to seal it in with the Urban Graffiti top coat. And that'll make it a lot smoother. So it's quite chunky glitter. It will be textured until you seal it. What we're going to do now is use this gorgeous 3D sculpture gel. This is black, but it's not just any old black, it's a shimmery black. Just look at that. In my little pot, I'm going to pour some gel residue wipe off solution. So for this bow, how much am I going to use? Pop some of that on. This is going to give us another option to create 3D work. So this is awesome for anything that's 3D. But I haven't done a bow in the 3D gel, so I wanted to show you that. It out. So I'm just going to get the basic shape of the loop first of all. And then I'm going to go in and open this out. So just using the very sort of tip of the brush. To open it out. And it's so much fun because you can keep moving it round till you're happy with it. And once you're happy, you can then pop that into the lamp. I'm going to take some more, and this will complete the loops of the bow once this one's done. We're pretty much going to do exactly the same as I did before. I'm just going to manipulate the product and pat it and press it, keeping my brush nice and clean. I'm always going to clean in my liquid, and then what I do is I drag off any excess. This stops the brush from sticking to the product. Right, so once you're happy with that, we're going to cure that as well. So you will need to cure each part before you move on to the next part. Unlike acrylic, it will set as it goes. Right, so we're going to apply some more. We're going to do the tails of the bow. Oh, I have a bow that's from Dina. It was on my present, my birthday present, and it is amazing. The bow is amazing, and I am going to cut it up and put it in nails. So we're going to create a bit of movement with this tail. I'm just going to pat and press this to create those little folds. Just going to pop that into the lamp. And we're going to do the second tail now. Now for the center knot. So we're going to make sort of a oblong rectangular kind of shape at first. So that's the shape you're aiming for. Now I'm just going to stroke it to create two little lines, one each side, just to add a little bit of detail. I'm just going to use the tip of the brush and sort of open it out a little bit, just in here. And the same this side. And once you're happy with that, we are going to put that in the lamp. I am going to add a few little stones just to make it a bit bling bling, but it looks very pretty, doesn't it? Just like that. All wrapped up like a present for me. I'm going to use a little bit of Mega Gloss. Cure that. Just going to add some more here. I'm literally just putting the Mega Gloss where I will put the stone. You like him? As always, finish the treatment off with a bit of cute goat oil. And there you are. It's finished. 3D bow using 3D sculpture gel and a bit of bling. Love it. Hey guys, I hope you've enjoyed the video. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram and all that shebang. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye! Hi, I'm Kristen McKinnon. Now, there we go.